classic so far, but we have another 30 minutes for both Japan and France to prove.
Might be worth making a move.
That one hits off Rose Lavelle.